And the following song is such a beautiful, magical song which I got to learn through Maite and a dear friend of ours.
Miquel Laboa,
that's right.
Me too. The first time I heard it was through his peculiar voice. And this is a very simple story of a boy obeying his boss in the caserío. And the boy, at the very end of the song, he's confessing how tired he is of obeying the boss. As magic and simple as it is, I come to you.